about that. Are you surprised Ron Paul's is polling so well?
I think it's horrible. I think that he is absolutely the most liberal, radical, left-wing person to run for president of the United States in the last 50 years. Nobody else wants to dismantle the military, including Obama, but he does. Even Obama doesn't want to repeal the Patriot Act, but he does. Even Obama doesn't say that we caused 9/11 and brought it on ourselves, but Ron Paul does.